This Should Become Pablo and check it out, man. Now listen. Listen. This is a real reaction, all right? But I did used to bang this on when it first came out. Like the whole album that this on, I used to bang all that. I think like Coloring Book or something. Something like where it's like a coloring book or some shit like that. I played that whole album out. I was actually trying to see if I can find old snaps so I could show you. Like, bro, Neff the Pharaoh for a cool, probably like a year, was like my favorite rapper, gang. I ain't gonna lie. Him and Mike Shurn, that was like my favorite rappers for a minute. So, I do know this song. Like, it's been a minute, but I do damn near know this whole song. But the plot twist is, I never seen the video. That's one. So this is a real reaction, even though most of the time I don't even watch videos. I let the music take over and I be in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? But Shooter Gang Coney, nigga, I didn't even realize that was Shooter Gang Coney, gang. I never even, until somebody said, hey, Beat That Vest Up featuring Shooter Gang. I'm like, nigga, Shooter, that one, I heard he got a, yeah, Beat That Vest Up. Hit everything from the neck up, headshot, head, yeah. I'm telling you, I know the shit. But yeah, that was Shooter Gang Coney in this bit. That is wicked, gang. Let's get straight to it. Now I gotta listen to it differently as a Shooter Gang Coney fan. Now that I know, I'm like, hold on. But I'm right back sipping. Hold on. You can't judge me, I'm independent. Plus I'm 23. I'm a grown little nigga. Hold on. I touched 100 before I had a son. I'm the type to guess the fate. You took your telling run. Yeah. And I ain't come to talk about no fucking one-on-one. Catch him lacking, stand over. Do him dirty. It's the hella early. Hold on. Toby, yeah. Damn, yeah. Little petty thief, bitch, you ain't no real robber. 25, ain't got no whip, I'm a for show these spots. Half of the game, I obtained was from the floaty water. Bitches don't say you. Hold on, what'd you say? Beat that fest up. Hit everything from the neck up. Headshot. Yo, had everything from the neck up. Dead out to that pussy nigga leg line. Come on. This was Shooter Gang Coney Wick. Bro, I didn't know of Coney at the time, you get me? So that's crazy. Hold on, somebody just requested something. Hey. If you see this, I'm in mid-recording of this, and my nigga Dre just asked where the video's at. So, when you see this, gang, just know. And I still got hella videos tucked, you get me? That I gotta edit and upload, but I'm still on the run today. This is, like, video number 8, you get me? So, I probably will take Saturday and Sunday off of recording, but I will probably still be dropping. Until if I run out, I'm gonna start recording again. But, hey, man, say, man, let's get back to this. Run your verse back though, Coney. Boy, beat bop. I beat her bop. Sitting at his grandma's spot. I'm an 86 shells if they loiter or not. Catch me pissing on my hands because I did him dirty. It's still early. His sticky like Todd Gurley. I ain't pushing off no face at the shop early. Hit his dirty ass dress and made his hair curly. We did messed up. He ain't want the problem because he ate him from the leg up. Who said what? Spin out these shells like they fed up. He said he coming with it. We going to talk when we met up. At this phone. Ridiculous, how the fuck is you sticking us? If you bleed like I bleed, why these hoes ain't pimping us? Keep it G, stripped into his draw through his keys. Catch him picking up some weed, he gonna be picking up from me. What you do? Beat that fist up. Yeah. Hit everything from the neck up. Just a dead op to that pussy nigga. Hold on. Beat that fist up. Hit everything from the neck up. Dead shot. That's a dead op. I ain't gonna be to that nigga's leg drop. Yo. Hey, y'all keep bringing in the Neff the Pharaoh. Hold on while I'm saying that, nigga, because Ain't this nigga signed or something? He might get this shit blocked. Or they might block this. I don't know. But if y'all do get to see this, gang, I really hope so. Request more of his shit. If it's old shit, I'll still do it. Because I probably do know them songs, though. A lot of them. It's obviously some I don't. But new shit, I ain't really that tapped in. But I will do it. You get me? So, and let me know, because there's a lot of shit y'all request that I've already heard or know the song. And I don't want to be giving y'all no fake-ass reactions. But I will say this. If I already know the song, it probably will be a little bit more teed up a video. It just won't be a real reaction game. You get what I'm saying? All right. Anyway, man. You fuck with me, I fuck with you. Don't fuck with me. Fuck you.